now we're going to go to something called intuitive eating. It's an approach to food that could help you avoid frustration and keep those New Year's resolutions. It's all about keeping everything on the table, not off. Diane Macedo is here to explain. I like this concept.
It sounds good, right? Well, we all know diet trends seem to constantly change. First it's low fat, then it's low calorie, then it's high fat, but low carb. Well, now one expert is using Instagram to help her followers ditch dieting altogether and instead become more in tune with their bodies and take back the joy in eating.
For over a decade, Caitlin Elf has made room at her kitchen table for her 45,000 followers at Kate's Plate. The registered dietitian nutritionist shares snapshots of her daily meals, along with easy-to-follow recipes, all to promote non-restrictive eating.
I never share my meals as a prescription for other people, but I started getting these messages from people just saying, you know, thank you so much for sharing this because you've made me feel like it's okay to like eat bread 3 times a day.
Kate encourages her followers to break the yo-yo dieting cycle for good and make peace with food by eating intuitively.
When we're told you can't have something, all you want is that thing. When everything's on the table, you're able to really listen to what really satisfies me? What actually tastes good?
She says it all starts with accepting your body's genetic blueprint.
We all have our own unique set point weight, a weight at which our body is happy and healthy and functioning at its best.
Next, listen to your internal cues for hunger, fullness, and satisfaction, which Kate says are paramount to good health.
I always recommend every 3 to 4 hours you try to nourish your body, usually something that has carb, protein, fat, fiber. The more that you do that, the more you're going to be able to be in tune with those internal signals.
Finally, give yourself unconditional permission to eat all foods, guilt-free.
So many people feel like, if I stop controlling what I eat, I will never eat another vegetable again, I will live off cookies and candy. What people end up finding is that when they lift those restrictions, they're actually more in control.
Kate says by eliminating rigid rules, the body will naturally find its way back to nutrient-dense foods, a journey that is not one size fits all.
Unlike dieting, that's going to tell you in 30 days you're going to achieve this and your whole life is going to change. You're not going to necessarily get that out of intuitive eating, but what you are going to get is a lifelong lasting change.
And Kate says in time, off-limit foods become less compelling. So if you crave pizza, enjoy that pizza. You might eat 1 or 2 slices now instead of binging the entire pie later. And maybe tomorrow you'll want broccoli.
Yeah. I love it.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.